You three or four times.
Well, I was trying to figure out how to throw an attack that wasn't provocation. Because I had to keep
it. If I am in guard, all attacks are wrong.
So I just should have waited.
No, you can do provocation.
Oh.
But provocation doesn't need to be at a distance. A good provocation.
That's pretty good provocation.
Right?
Yeah,
this is not a provocation, right?
Like, I don't know. Eventually, I'm going to get pissed off.
Yeah, right?
Eventually, I'm going to throw beer in your face.
So that's what we learn in Bolognese. Right? Provocation is if you break the guard. So in that case, it's not a direct attack. But that means the guard is in your presence.
Yeah.
So going forward, like corno, longa, frontale.
Stopped you.
Even breve to some extent? The point forward? In which case you can break the guard by getting into the sword, right?
Yes.
But all the...
So this is the limitation of these point forward guards, is that they're easy to break. And it's also the strength of the low guards, they're very difficult to break.
Yeah.
Right?
Very difficult to resist the sword too.
Yeah. But around here, actually, we tend to, in general, rely on low guards a little bit more. So,
I really want to
pass. Me too. Really good.